The A15 east of Lindlow to Wellington and Cobb is still, they're still completely closed because of the snow conditions. A46 west of Brunsby is blocked. Jetline flying out between Caister and Market Race. A number of other vehicles have got stuck in the snow as well. On the A52 east of Wrotham, the Bridge End Road is still shut. And we've also got the A17 between Fulham and Norwich. That's still shut. M1 accident completely unsnow related at Junction 11. 2 lanes are shut in both directions from this accident. M20 westbound is open, but 2 lanes closed still for emergency repairs between the 2 and the M25 at 3. So you've still got queues through there. A34, Newby to Winchester, is still closed for emergency repairs both ways between Tottenham Services and
Christ,
the latest on the snow conditions, I just actually ridden the motorway, so the motorway's M4, Swindon to Bristol, is snowy, but the motorway to